Chicken, we're off.
Can't believe you two. Breaking out and raiding the bins. Oh, Mama. You're always saying how we have to stay hidden from humans and never give in to our wolf self. And the moment you get a chance, you're out the cellar and away.
You don't understand how powerful the pull of the moon is.
When you're old enough to take wolf form,
I won't be a hypocrite who says stay hidden and then breaks out with the first whiff of food. And that chicken.
Ooh. Actually, your dad's not the only one who's been eating things he shouldn't, is he?
Yes. And you were still dressed when you came outside, young lady.
Yeah, didn't we agree in bed at 10 on school nights?
I'm going to miss the bus. I'm going to have to go.
Oh, and don't go hit me on the nose again!
What are those? You look a right idiot.
Yeah, I do. But I can take these off. You're stuck with that face.
What are those on your feet?
Shoes got eaten by werewolves. Did you not see the full moon last night?
Don't you start. I've already had all this from. Oh, Shannon!
Maddie! Did you hear it last night on the moors? Howling.
Hey, yeah, look what I found on Dreamin' Lane this morning. I'm going to compare it to paw print photos of different dogs.
What, every type of dog?
This is proof, Tom. Proof that there is something weird up there on the moors.
Hey, Shannon. I saw something weird on the moors.
You?
Haven't you three got hair curlers to play with or something?
Step aside, uglies.
Yeah,
if you can in those wellies.
Yeah, you don't get to talk to us.
Get over yourself, Kay.
This is Northumbria, not Gossip Girl.
Whatever.
Now show everyone.
Finally, you're going to need a bigger darkroom.
What?
Well, apparently the Incredible Hulk is taking up photography, along with Superman, and there is some awful handwriting in this, Scott.
We're going to get new members. And even if we don't, the photography club's still a vital part of school life.
But we can only fund clubs that involve a cross-section of pupils. You have three members, and these two only join to keep you here.
That is not true!
The Darkroom House is the official archive for the football team. You can't just count to...
And the Stony Ridge Walker Zoological Society.
What?
Look, I'm glad you all have passions, but it does not entitle you to a room on school premises to use as your own private den. You have until tomorrow morning to find three new members or I'm closing you down. Harry! No running in school!
when I find out who did this.
Nice one, boys.
Serves a vice.
Stupid club.
Yeah, stupid.
Jimmy. How'd you work that one out?
Who else has got such bad handwriting? Come on.
Have a glass.
Welcome aboard. My name is Mr. Jeffries. I'm your head of year, as well as your form tutor, so you will be seeing a lot of me over the next year. Everyone! This is Ridian Morris, who I am guessing is from Wales.
No.
Okay, he's not from Wales, okay? Sue me. Quiet, everyone.
You smell like my parents.
Right. Maddie, sit down. Thank you. Ridian, and you too.
Don't mind those idiots. They're a few coats short of a manicure.
Ridian, that's a lovely name. What's it mean?
Where in Wales are you from?
I live on the hill. It's where all the best houses are in Stonybridge.
What are you doing here?
What? I'm looking for the
No, here, on our territory. Don't you know the rules? You can't stay here if my mum and dad get a sniff of you.
I don't even know you.
Exactly.
I don't care whose territory this is. I'm not sticking around anyway. Why would I in this dump? But no smelly girl tells me when to stay or go.
Smelly.
Maddie, you did kind of start it.
No, I didn't. He was the one that was just... Forget it. Someone must know something about them. Some removal vans. Something.
As usual, you two missed out the most important question. Does he play football?
Is that all you ever think about?
Basically, yeah. Hey, Jimmy, you going to ask the new kid to try out?
Leak boy. Don't think he's the right sort for the team. Do you?
He didn't say you couldn't ask.
Good point.
No, Tom, don't.
Come on, Maz, you won't bite.
I wouldn't count on that.
Well, that's really, really good, you know.
What do you want?
Just wanting to know if you like football.
Not really.
Because you know it's a good way to make friends.
I don't like football and I don't want to hang around with you and your weirdo mate. You got that?
Yeah. Got that. Obviously, they don't teach me manners in Wales. Next time you need to approach the weird kid, you didn't even pick you, did you? It's a wolf's.
Ridian, look what we found. It's this competition.
We're definitely going to enter.
And we think you should too, because you're dead good looking.
All you need is a... What's it called? Portfolio?
She means a portfolio.
Come on, girls. He's not interested in that. He's only just got here. What he needs is someone to show him around, and we know everything about.
That weird girl. Who's she?
Maddie Smith?
Her. Those country families have lived here for centuries. Never leave the area. Don't like strangers. or questions.
They're all cuckoo.
But what are we talking about her for? Let's talk about you. And me.
And us. You could offer snacks at meetings.
I think we have an image problem. In photography club, it just sounds so boring. What we need is a cool club name, like Snap Attack.
Tom!
Well, Snaptastic. Don't be so negative. Get it? Negative.
Look, we'll need 3 new members by tomorrow. What's going on today? Where could we recruit new members?
Miss Parrish's Badger Stakeout! It's open to anyone, but it's part of the Year 7 syllabus, so Year 7s have to go.
Shan, you're a genius. If we give out all the club cameras, I bet we'll get 3 new members by tomorrow.
I thought I smelled something funny.
Is that your lunch, Welshie?
Not even Welsh.
What problem, Link boy?
It's all right.
Get out!
Just breathe.
You have to get out!
I'm so sorry.
So he's off his head.
And where is Ridian? I'll catch up with him later. You follow me.
I knew there was something about you. But when your eyes went, it's true, isn't it? You're like me. You're like me.
Not like you. I don't show off and pick fights and invade other packs' territory. You're a danger to us all, and the sooner you leave, the better.
What happened to her?
Let him go. He doesn't belong here.
Apology.
Badgie's Badger Watchers. We're just waiting for the last few stragglers to show, and then we go 5 minutes.
There you go. On loan from the photography club.
There's still room for a few new members.
Better sign up quick, though, yeah?
I still think we should tell someone, you know.
Yeah, tell Jeffries that the Darkon's been trashed. See how quickly he closes the club down.
Are you going to buy anything or not? Pound.
Yep. Are you coming on a badger walk too?
That's it.
Hey, Bernie, is Ridian coming?
Who?
He's this tall
and dreamy
and Welsh.
He's not Welsh.
Ah, the Vaughan's new foster kid.
Ridian's in foster care?
Oh, aye. Must have been a bad boy, eh? To get moved all the way up here for a fresh start.
He's an orphan.
I doubt it. Most foster kids have parents somewhere.
But he's separated from them. All alone in the world. Stuck in a strange place. No one to turn to. Trying to make it in the world all alone. Keep recruiting. I'll meet you in the woods.
What?
This is where we have to be very quiet. Badgers come out around dusk and we don't want to scare them.
And photography really impresses girls.
So you will join up, won't you?
Quiet. Do you want to go to the top
before? Don't worry, I'm out of here.
Don't. I was stupid. I'm sorry. Don't go. We can help you.
Help? I've had help. Counselling, bristling.
We can really help. You need to learn to control your wolf self before someone gets hurt. Probably you.
You're just like the rest of them.
I know about the bones. I know you're alone.
So?
I'm like you. You saw that.
You may be like me. You think the same as them. You're just trying to make me better. But you know what? What I am, what I turn into, that is better. It's better than anything I've ever known, and I'm not letting anyone take that away from me.
I'm not gonna let you go.
Go ahead. Chase me. Stop me. Use your wolfy powers and see how long it takes for someone to find out what you are. Because none of your mates know your little secret, do they? I thought not. I've got nothing to lose here. Unlike you.
Maddie.
Sorry we're late, everyone. Seen any badgers yet?
No. You two have scared off every animal for miles. Sorry, everyone. We'll have to come back another day.
We're joining photography club.
Anyone?
Well done, Mads.
Yeah, we were so close to getting new members and then you tried to show up and mess everything up.
There was something important I had to...
What? More important than the photography club, yeah?
Yeah, actually. Ridian is more important than the club. The thing is, Ridian and I are related. Distant cousins. He's the black sheep of the family and I didn't want him here. So I treat him badly, which is why he lashed out and trashed the dark room. You don't have to be best friends, but Ridian's part of my life now. And that's that.
Okay. Sure.
Welcome to Stony Bridge, mate. Really don't like football.
Right. Well, I am frozen. So, can we just go?
Yeah.
You might want to stay here and warm up. It's a long walk back to Wales.
But I'm not even... Oh.
Hey, so the late, great Brannington Hire Photography Club. It was fun while it lasted, yeah? Mm. Oh, yeah.
We have a proposition for you.
You've got a proposition for us?
It's this competition. It'll cost too much to get our photos done professionally.
And we need a portfolio.
Portfolio.
Both.
So, if you take our photos, we'll join your photography club.
And everybody wins.
We're not actually going anywhere near your monkey dark room. We'll just put our names down so Jeffries keeps it open. Do we have a deal? Police.
Ew. Is Lydia joining?
No.
Guys, I'll catch you up, yeah?
Brilliant!
I will come with you.
I never said I was staying.
That's a pity. You got a fan club.
He's just scrummy.
He likes me. He does not.
If that doesn't scare you off. Nothing will. So, if you're not from Wales, how'd you get named Ridian?
My mum was Welsh, I think.
How long were you in foster care?
Since I was two.
Nobody knows what you are. So, what did you do for the full moon last night?
I couldn't stay in my bedroom, could I? I climbed out my window.
So it was your paw print that Shannon found? Was it your first change?
Second. First got me chucked out of my last foster home.
What happened?
Don't know. I went to bed, woke up in a ditch. Turns out I trashed my bedroom, so they kicked me out.
Must have been hard.
Anyway, what about you? I mean, full moons must be epic out here.
Well, I haven't started transforming yet.
So I know more about this stuff than you do?
Yeah, you're the expert. That's why you lost it with Jimmy in front of half the school.
I didn't know that could happen. I only thought werewolves went hairy at the full moon.
We feel the urge to change when we feel threatened or angry too. Learn to control it, and you can transform whenever you want.
How do you know all this stuff?
My parents tell us.
You have parents like us?
Yep. And it's wolf blood, not werewolf. We're not monsters.
The weird thing is, I don't even remember being bitten.
Bitten? You don't get bitten.
Don't laugh at me.
Sorry. It's just, you really do have a lot to learn.
Well, teach me then, smelly girl.
You were born this way. You're normal. Look around. Everything you thought made you a freak. Sight, hearing, speed, sense of smell. They're all completely normal for a wolf blood.
So, say I did stick around, but only for a bit, no promises.
You'd have a pack at last. People to teach you.
No. Look, no rules, no lectures. You can keep your group hugs in your big furry family. I'll do things my way.
Lone wolf, huh? So next time you lose control of your wolf self, what happens then?
Well, that'll be an interesting day, won't it?
This is serious. He could expose us all. Got you.
It wasn't me.
Then who was it?
You call this proof?
Yeah. What do you call it?
I'm just fed up of lying all the time. There's one friend you don't have to lie to.
They believe me, Tom. No one's ever believed me before.
It's not nice to be accused of lying, is it?